This one's my T1M, the Pearl. This is like an overdrive and a boost. There's the Timmy.
What? How much for the Timmy?
$280.
How much for the Pearl?
I think it's like $130 or $140. It's not that bad.
Cool. I'm going to fire this Timmy up.
Yeah, you bet.
Everybody loves that Timmy.
Well, it's a really good transparent overdrive into a fender, man. You can nail Stevie's tongue.
Oh, really?
It's really cool.
That's cool. All right, man. Thanks.
All
right. A few other ones. The quick draw. Let's look down in here. See what we can see on camera. Got the Timmy hooked up with this strap that I really like, the scalloped neck one. There's the Timmy, there's the Marshall Jubilee, and I'll let you hear what's going on. This is the straight up amp, no Timmy. Now, here comes the Timmy. Yeah, it's like Stevie Ray in a box. It's not just because I'm playing a Strat. I know I'm not Stevie Ray, but it definitely sounds like Stevie Ray. You know what I mean? Kind of that tone. Let's mess with it a little bit. See if we can get something else coming. Man, Johnny Reno made a good guitar. I really like this guitar. Yeah, Timmy, that Timmy's happening. Come get that Timmy.
Cheap pieces of chicken grease on your teeth.